in the shacks. Už je to zatraceně dlouho, to jsem něco naposledy natáčel a chybělo mi to. A vám asi taky, předpokládám. Ahoj, ahoj, vítám vás po minimálně 14 dnech, které tu jsou v roce 2018 za námi zatím u hry The Walking Dead, teda ono je to mnohem delší doba, když si tak vezmete od té doby, co jsem naposledy hrál a natáčel The Walking Dead, ale ono to má svůj důvod. Nebyl čas, nebyla chuť. Poslední dva týdny jsem na tom nebyl zrovna dvakrát dobře psychicky navíc ještě a ještě do toho zápočťáky, no hrůza. Ale i tak vás vítám o prvního dílu ze čtvrté epizody, jestli si dobře vzpomínám. Ano, epizoda 3 nahrajeme. Takže máme epizodu 4 za každým rohem. Jestli si dobře vzpomínáte, a to už je trošku doba, co si byste si měli vzpomenout, ale přesto je to dost nevzdálené na to, abyste si opravdu vzpomněli, tak naposledy jsme zjistili, že vysílačka, kterou má u sebe Clementine, tak nějak funguje, místo toho, aby nefungovala. A na druhé straně je někdo, kdo ji neustále poslouchá a tak ví o nás prakticky všechno. Kenny přišel o svoji rodinu a my jsme vlakem zdrhli do toho města, na které si jméno fakt nespomenu. A cestou jsme potkali dva týpky, tady tuhle tu ženskou, tady tu černošku. A jejího kamaráda, který myslím Běloch, ale nejsem si 100% jistý, protože už si to moc nepamatuju. A ještě máme toho bezďáka, u kterého si nemůžu vzpomenout na jméno. A to je víceméně teď naše parta. Jo, a ještě máme toho, ježíš, toho, co nás zaprodal, myslím. A jako, no, těším se, co bude dál. Jdeme na to. Ještě si dáme opáčko, co se v minulých epizodách stalo, jako pokaždé. Protože to by nebylo Telltale. On the Walking
Dead. Shut up, Carly! Ugh, I've heard enough out of you!
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Just get in.
Jo, tohle byl ten moment, kdy jsem málem začal brečet.
I was trying to protect all of us.
Holy shit, she's stealing the RV!
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. Y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do we do? Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it. I think we should look for your parents.
Really?
Yeah. You need to know if they're okay, and, well, if they're not, what happened to them?
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
Yeah.
What?
Ben. It's all my fault.
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Ah! Shit!
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine.
Savannah,
I got your parents right here, and you be sure to find me whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Who the fuck?
I don't know, but I doubt we're going to be happy when we find out.
Aha, tak je to Savannah. A tam to byl Fred a Ben, jestli si dobře vzpomínám na jména. Ano, příběh se tady ještě celkem jo, ale u zbytku Telltale her se zas tak až moc příběh neřídí našimi rozhodnutími, proto říkám, že to je pseudo ovlivnitelné. Jako i Life is Strange. Na to se taky můžete těšit. Někdy v budoucnu. Ale Life is Strange Before the Storm zatím nemám. Takže tohle je Savannah, jo. Nevypadá zrovna neopuštěně. Jasný, ten má problém s tou nohou, já ho nezachránil. On to zvládl ale sám.
Can't I just hold it? Just for a little while? We're getting real close to where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can...
Not now, Clementine. Maybe later, okay?
Okay.
How's Omid?
His leg's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
Yeah. Jak daleko ještě?
Jimmy, how much farther to the riverfront?
There should be just a few more blocks up ahead.
And there'll be boats there?
It sure as hell better be.
There'll be boats. Have to be. Have to be. It's going to be okay. Kenny knows what he's doing.
No, to právě si nejsem jistý.
What the hell?
Nějaký kreten na nás volá.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour? Someone's up there!
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
Vím, co jsem viděl.
I know what I saw. I'm telling you, there's someone up in that bell tower. Someone alive.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
To si ty v té zvonici.
Who is this? Is that you up in the bell tower?
No, jako měli bychom stejně zdrhat.
What the hell was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us?
Sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
Já už myslím, že je to jasný.
It tolls for thee.
Asi bychom měli zdrhat. Tak běžte.
Everybody, run!
Kenny, šetři munici. A ne, on se nemenuje Fred, ty vole, jak se jmenuje. Kenny! Kretene!
Kenny!
Já bych mohl muset zachránit, že jo? Tak to šlo.
Little too close, don't you think?
Ben!
No, Ben, help her!
Clementine musí přežít.
God damn it!
Ach jo, jedna, druhá, třetí. Tvoje, já jim odpůjde netrefu tu hlavu?
No,
není ho trefit, jo.
You move the hell out of here. I'll catch up with you.
Jo, pojď. Vem. Za mnou.
Move your asses! River Street's right up ahead!
That's not all.
Oh.
Okay. I'll give me a fucking break!
Wait, where the hell's Chuck?
Chuck's a little sick.
Shit, he's in trouble. We gotta help him. There's no time. We gotta go now.
I'll be fine. Just go.
Já si nemůžu ani vybrat, aby pomoc. Co to je za kreténskou hru, kde si nemůžete vybrat pomoc někomu?
I'll get the door.
You okay?
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. Shit, it's gonna get infected. We've gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it, I'm working on it!
We'll work faster, would you? Won't be long before those things outside figure out where
they went.
You know they can smell blood.
Let me see if I can find us a way in.
Musí to stejně vždycky nechat na mě.
No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that.
Tím se probiju, OK. Mám vysílačku, mám tady Kennyho.
No way we're gonna force that open. Not without making a lot of noise at least.
No. Co takhle někam vylíst, ale nemám na to moc... lopata. To se bude hodit. Jak si strčil do kapsy, ty vole, ty jsi úplně Polda Pankrác. Lee. Obyčejná. Psi nikdy nejsou obyčejní. Že bych to vykopal.
Don't think I want to start digging up God knows what until we find a way into that house first.
Dobře, ale já bych to stejně chtěl vykopat. S Clem si promluvit nemůžu, s Benem si promluvit ani nechci. Co takhle lopatu?
No, be able to bust through that.
No. Mám lopatu a nevím co s ní. Sakra. Co tady ještě je? Něco musí být. OK, tak nejsi dostatečně žíznivý, Lee, ale to mi nepomůže. Potřebuji zjistit, jak se dostat dovnitř a to mi nepomůže. Abych tam zkusil vylíst. Tady, jestli jste si všimli. Tak nevím, jestli to teďka bude, mělo by to být vidět. Tak tady je takhle strom. Akorát, že nevím, jak na něj vylíst. Si můžu promluvit s Clem, aspoň. To nikdy není k ničemu.
Do you think the dead people saw us come back here? Are they going to find us?
Ne, neviděli
nás. No, they didn't see us. We were too fast for them.
I can still hear them out there. It sounds like they're getting closer.
It's just your imagination.
I'll feel safer when we're inside the house.
Ne vždycky je bezpečnější být uvnitř.
How's he looking?
I'm all right.
Nice.
You're not all right. You've reopened your wound, you're losing blood, and God only knows what might have gotten in there. It could be infected, it could be...
No offense, but you really need to work on your bedside manner.
Nejspíš to je pár hůř, než to je.
Try not to worry. It always looks worse than it really is.
Except when it's a bite.
Yeah, well, it's not a bite. We're gonna get you fixed up.
Just get us inside the house, will you?
I'm on it.
Lee?
Yeah?
Thanks.
No problem.
Ujistil jsem je, no to mi, ale jak si nepomůže se dostat dovnitř. Já bych to vykopal, kdybych věděl, že mi to pomůže, tak by mě to určitě pustilo to vykopat. A určitě to vykopat musím, ale... Ty vole, Bene, ty seš zase... Zase si Clem nepomohl.
About what happened back there on the street.
I know. I don't know what happened. I just froze up. Hasn't that ever happened to you?
Just hear what I'm saying to you. You put that girl in danger again. It won't be walkers you have to worry about.
I hear you.
Think we can get in through one of these windows?
Man, I don't think so. Whoever owned this place had them all barred up.
Yeah, looks pretty solid.
Jasně, to vypadá.
How do you think Kenny's holding up?
I don't know. It's like all he can think about is finding a boat. He definitely doesn't want to talk about Katja and Duck, at least not with me.
Maybe we should just let him deal with it in his own way.
To je pravda.
Check things out.
Ej, ale right. Jako... Jestli tady zase mím jednu jedinou pitomou věc, která by mi pomohla. Tak jak se na to?
How's it coming? Found a way in yet?
Door's locked up tight. Too heavy to force it without making a whole lot of noise.
Maybe there's a better way in.
Well, if there is, I ain't seeing it.
Okay.
You think maybe someone's still inside?
Nah, we'd have heard from him by now, all the racket we're making. But whoever was here did a pretty good job fortifying it. Nice place to hole up. We could just figure out how to get in.
Jak to zvládá?
Hey, how you holding up, man?
Lee, I appreciate the interest, but I don't think talking about my feelings right now is going to help us get inside this house.
Ale
maybe
jo.
You should have a look around, see what you can find.
Jasně, že nám to pomůže. Kecání o pocitech přece vždycky všechno zachrání, ne? Fontána.
Not thirsty enough to drink that yet.
No, to už jsme slyšeli jednou. Abych tam vykopal prostě.
I think I want to start digging up God knows what until we find a way into that house first.
Jo, ale toto je jediný, co zatím vím, že by mohlo fungovat. Jak se dostat do dobře zabezpečeného domu? Ben mi nepomůže. No to mi nějaký pomůže. Nedá se tady po něčem vylíst a otevřít to?
Gotta be some way to get in here.
I don't miss it.
What's this? Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked too.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door? I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it. Well, shit. Every day's a school day.
Ale na to by mohlo.
All right, so where's the dog?
Bude. Nebo je pohřbený. I see now. Teď už je mi to jasný.
Empty. Yeah, that would have been too easy.
Jasný, tam je jeho mrtvola.
Looks like something was buried here.
Hey, be careful. Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Oh, maybe this is dobrý.
What's buried down there?
Myslím, že to je ten pes.
Whatever it is, it's been here a while.
Ew, I can smell it from here. Gross!
Clementine, honey, come sit with me in Omid. Let Lee work.
To je ten pes, určitě, no jasný.
Oh god, the smell.
Ach jo.
Must have belonged to someone. Can't get it off.
Okay, that is not cool.
To nebylo hezký. Milovníci psů, omlouvám se.
It's just the smell.
Are you sure you're...
I said I'm fine, okay?
Chudák pejsek. Mám rád psy, to jsem nechtěl dělat.
I don't need that anymore. I'm done digging up dead dogs for today.
No, jenom pro dnešek. Zítra zase znova, želí. No, tak bohužím odem...
Goes nothing.
Yes! God damn!
You see anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
No, ale kolem nás není úplně prázdno.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can.
Clem.
Clem, are you okay? Say something.
Clem.
Ta-da!
Někdy se z ním měla zeptat.
Good work, Clem. But don't go shooting off like that without asking first, okay?
I was just trying to help.
I know, and you did good. You just had me worried there for a minute.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
Ještě bychom tě tam měli dostat, Omide.
Looks okay from here. Everybody in.
Kdybys neměl chodit, tebe by měli nosit. Kde je ten? Ty vole, já si furt nezapamatuju jméno. Chuck? Předtím to byl Fred, teď je to Chuck pro mě. Jak se jmenoval? No, vybrakovaný to tu je, takže se sem asi někdo dostal. A nebo tu někdo byl už. Zvláštní, tam je obrazový díky, jestli se nepletu.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
Jasný, rodina se psem.
So, when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I was gonna tell you. Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us. Great.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us in the street, and we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense. Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
To je dobrá pointa.
How much sense does anything make anymore? In case you haven't noticed, there's a lot of twisted folks out there these days.
Myslím, že nás pro nás
the dead don't play games with you.
Whoever it was, seems like they're following us. And I don't like being followed.
All the more reason to get on a damn boat where we can't be followed.
I'm not going back out there anytime soon. Omid needs to rest.
Ano. Odpočiňme si. Najdeme Chucka.
We need to make sure Chuck is okay. Once it's quieted down outside, we'll all head towards the river. See if we can find him. Deal?
Suit yourselves, but I'm not gonna wait around too long for someone else to grab up those boats. That's our ticket out of here.
No akorát, že nevím, jestli ten ticket pomůže, hele Kenny. Já jsem prostě...
Place seems secure at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
Alright, fine. You and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
Jo, pohoda, to zvládnu. I když já jsem chtěl být ten ve vedení tentokrát.
Is there anything I can do?
Jo, určitě.
Thanks, I got it. Hang out with Chris and Omid until I get back, okay?
Jen nechci držet.
I'm sorry.
What for?
Going through the door like that without checking first? I guess that was pretty dumb, huh?
Just ask me first the next time you're gonna outsmart all the grown-ups, okay?
Okay.
Ale to je, ona je skvělá, já Clem mám strašně rád, ona je takový zlatíčko prostě. Strašně mi to někoho připomíná. A nevím, jestli se na to kouká, tak nevím, jestli mám zmínit. Přijíš ráno. Je to aspoň jídlo? Jako někdo to už asi zkoušel jíst.
Hope we never get desperate enough for food that this starts looking appetizing.
Tak to bylo dobrý.
I'm not that hungry. Besides, I need to finish checking the downstairs.
Jo, doufám, že nikdy nebudu dost hladový a to, abych to ochutnal. Nebo že aby to vypadalo chutně. Jo, ty budeš komik, Lee. Ty budeš komik jednou. Až vyrosteš teda. Elektřina nefunguje.
No power.
To se dalo čekat, co pak to máme dál? Kresbu na ledničce. Jej. Walter se jmenoval ten pes. Chudák Walter. Rip Walter. Někdo už byl dost hladovej. A no, teda čistý mi to nepřijde. Možná tak jako bez jídla, ale čistý mi to určitě nepřijde. Tak jo. No. Co tu máme dál? Dá se jít sem? Ale sem ještě nepůjdu. Nejdřív se půjdu tady do pokoje. Máme tady pendlovky. No někdo to rozbil, ty vole. Ty vole, Lee. Ty vole, Lee.
Looks expensive and heavy. Doubt any looters would be able to haul that thing too far.
Tady to stejně nikdo neměl čas ani pořádně vyrabovat. Nejde to moc dobře.
Whoever cleared this place out left behind two bottles of whiskey. Looks like someone didn't have their priorities straight.
Kaj vezmu.
Probably not the best idea right now. I need to stay frosty.
Já to chtěl dát tady Omidovi. To ani nechá Omidovi zpříjemnit den? co pak tu máme dveře? Tak otevři. Záchod. Aspoň víme, kde je záchod. To pomohlo. No, nebylo levné obrazy toto.
Not exactly my style.
No, portrét rodinky? Chudáci, kdo ví, co se s nima stalo. To možná zjistíme. Tak, další dvířka. Co pak ukrýváte? To je...
All clear in here.
Nebo něco takovýho?
Just one more to check.
Už jenom jedny, OK. Ale já se tady ještě podívám. To je jaká váza? Crystal meat.
Hey guys.
How's the house looking?
Not done searching the first floor yet, but so far so good.
No, ohledně toho plánu.
What do you guys think about this plan of Kinney's?
The guy's losing it. Look, Lee, I know he's your friend and all, but you need to be careful. That man is on the edge, and I don't know if I want to be around when he goes over it.
Kenny's solid. He's just been through a lot, that's all.
I hope you're right. For all our sakes.
No to já taky. Jako už jsme přišli o Carly třeba. Carly jsem měl rád. Chudá Carly, rip Carly.
How's that couch treating you, Omi? Leg feeling better yet?
I'm alright.
Nejseš.
I feel you.
Oh, buddy.
Finding this house was a hell of a stroke of luck.
I like it a lot better when we know for sure it's safe.
I'll make sure. But right now it feels like just the break we needed. Maybe our luck's starting to turn around.
I'd like to believe that. Really, I would.
Hezky.
Sit tight. I'll keep checking the first floor to make sure it's safe.
Thanks, Lee.
No. Okay, jsme se hezky pokecali. Spaklem.
Holding up okay?
I hope this house is safe. Have you checked all the rooms to make sure?
No, but I'll take care of it.
Aha, tak fajn. Takže zbývá jedna místnost. Kde jsem ještě nebyl. Nevím, které dveře jsou zadní. Jo, těma jsme přišli, takže zbývá ještě jedny dveře. A ty jsou někde tady. Nahoru nepůjdu. Zatím. Ale tyhle dveře mě zajímají. Spadne na tebe mop.
What happened?
It's nothing. Just nothing.
Ach, yeah.
Place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
Is he okay?
Yeah, for now. But I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
Nah, just dog food. And there's some whiskey in the back.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Do toho.
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants. He...
Lee? Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny.
Aye, Kenny.
Kenny said he thought he heard something up there. Went to go look.
He's up there?
I can't get him to come down.
Stay here.
Mám takový nepříjemný pocit z toho. Co mi ani trochu nelíbí. Zvlášť, když je to temný místo v domě, který neznám.
Kenny?
Také ne. Kde máš Barbie?
Kenny, you okay, man?
Není. Se psychicky zhroutil.
Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that?
On ho kousnul.
Oh my god.
Nebo ne. Ježiš, to je ten kluk. Oh shit. To je ten kluk z té fotky té rodiny. Jenže už nemá na sobě ani dost masa na to, aby se hýbal. Looks like duck, don't he? It's just a kid.
What the hell happened to him? Ain't nothing on him. Guess he must have been hiding out up here. Starved to death.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can, Lee. Couldn't do it before. Can't do it now.
Já se o to postarám.
I can't ask you to do this, man. I'll take care of it. Like I did before.
Are you sure?
Nedělá mi to radost. Ale musím to udělat. To bude poslední věc, kterou udělám.
Poor kid must have tried to hide out up here until he starved to death. Oh, this could have been Clementine if I hadn't found her when I did.
Nebude to slyšet. Bude to v pohodě. Čistý zásah.
I'm sorry.
Ukončí jeho trápení. Ryb všichni. No nic, dámy a pánové, to naše půlhodinka se nachýlila ke svému konci, no možná trochu méně jak půlhodinka. Každopádně doufám, že se vám další díl The Walking Dead líbil. Pane bože, já už jsem tak rád, že jsem savaně a pořád tak nějak čekám, co tady bude za pořádný plot twist, teda kromě toho chlápka, který je na vysílačce a někoho, kdo rozezděl ten zvon, aby nás sundali zombie, ale hej, jinak čekám ještě nějaký pořádný plot twist. No a tak nějak se s vámi rozloučím. Určitě projděte všechny odkazy, které jsou v popisku, je tam odkaz na donate pro mě, pokud byste mě chtěli podpořit v mojí tvorbě. Je tam taky odkaz na facebookovou stránku, kde právě teď a až do příští neděle, doufám, že to vydám v neděli 14. tudíž by to bylo příští týden v neděli, tak tam běží soutěž o Fallout 3. Takže určitě nezapomeňte zčeknout i moji facebookovou stránku a samozřejmě můj Steam profil, pokud byste si mě chtěli náhodou přidat. Zatím to bude asi všechno, mějte se a jako vždycky. Ahoj a zombie zdar.